USC provided another inconsistent performance in the Pac-12 title game, but athletic director Lynn Swann offered some thoughts on the program after the game. "I want to follow the model of the Pittsburgh Steelers," Swann said. "They've had three coaches since the 1960s. But what about USC's much-maligned assistant coaches? I don't call plays or hire assistant coaches," Swann said. Wolf USC athletic director Lynn Swann gives Clay Helton show of support. Share this post.